deal with it when I was 10. There was clearly something going on inside my head. Do you know what it might have been? Couple years.